After getting an idea about the modern periodic table, now it's time for us to learn by heart the first 20 elements of modern periodic table. Okay, let's get started. As I explained you before, we have group number 1 and 2. 3 to 12, you need not take any tension. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18 groups I have written. Now, how to learn the first 20 elements in modern periodic table? Now, I'll seem little childish, but let it be. It's better to be childish. Hope you remember your nursery rhyme, okay? You may feel a quiet resemblance with the nursery rhyme that you have heard before. But this nursery rhyme will help us to by heart the first 20 elements of the periodic table, okay? So first I will sing, later on you also sing with me, okay? Let's start. As you know, the first element is hydrogen. So I wrote here. The next is helium. That is, I'll write in the 18th group because this is noble gas elements. Later on, lithium, sodium, potassium. Lithium, sodium, potassium. Beryllium, magnesium, calcium. Beryllium, magnesium, calcium. Leave this place. In 3 to 12, you will not write anything. Start with 30. Boron, aluminium, CSI. Boron, aluminium, CSI. NPOSFCl. NPOSFCl. Easy. Then here these two remaining gaps you will fill in. Helium, neon, argon. So if you got to see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19 and 20. So with one song, you have by hearted the first 20 elements of modern periodic table. Now you sing with me. The song goes like this. Let's sing with me. Lithium, sodium, potassium, beryllium, magnesium, calcium. Lithium is Li, sodium Na, potassium K, beryllium Be, magnesium, calcium Ca, boron, aluminium. Now two elements. Boron, aluminium, CSI, C for carbon, SI for silicon, NPOSFCl, NPOSFCl, nitrogen, phosphorus, oxygen, sulfur, fluorine, chlorine. Then you have to remember helium, neon, argon. Easy to remember. Okay? So last time, sing with me. Lithium, sodium, potassium, beryllium, magnesium, calcium, boron, aluminium, CSI, NPOSFCl. You got first 20 elements of modern periodic table. Now let us see the atomic number. Hydrogen 1. This is 2. Helium 2. Here comes lithium 3, beryllium 4, boron 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, sodium is with atomic number 11, magnesium 12, aluminium 13, 14, silicon, phosphorus 15, sulfur 16, chlorine 17, argon 18, potassium 19 and calcium. So, if you know these 20 elements with their atomic number, you can answer any objective type question. And this is the way my teacher has taught me the elements. It is easy for you to remember. Till we meet for the next time, I want you to be thorough with the first 20 elements. Only then you will be able to understand the further physical and chemical properties. Okay? So, when we meet for the next time, I want you to write the first 20 elements in one swing. Okay? Till then, take care. Bye.